update change as a result of update 2.5, and that is has to do with multiverse characters. Now, multiverse characters, we're talking about multiverse Flash, multiverse Green Arrow, and multiverse White Canary, Supergirl, and Black Lightning. This video is going to take care of what's been going on with multiverse Flash, multiverse Green Arrow, multiverse White Canary. Now, multiverse Flash has been buffed. His critical attack chance for multiverse teammates went up to 52%, and his fast attack chance went from base 2 hits to base 3 hits. So ideally, he could become a very good combo builder, if and only if the team or the developers fix the tag in error, then he might be a very good combo builder. Multiverse Green Arrow has been buffed as well, a 51% chance to transfer 50% power drain for reserves of the team. That could help in phase 3 Brainiac in raids. As far as fast attack hits, it does not change for him or for Supergirl or for White Canary or Black Lightning. Supergirl also has that damage buff first for her passive, the 50% damage when you use your special one. In this case, i.e. her laser eyes. Now I'm going to take care and I'm going to sort of test out this multiverse team in campaign. See how it goes. Now first we want to make sure that the Flash does have that increase in fast attack chance from 2 to 3 hits. And by the way, what I'm seeing here, he does. So now he could be a good combo builder, you just have to know how to tag in at the correct time, not to lose, not to let anyone break the combo. So for special one, it's the chances to power drain are way more, 52% chance, so that could help you in phase 3 Brainiac and raids. Now we're going to take a look at Green Arrow. Just get Robin out of the way. Alright, so for Green Arrow, when you use your special one, we have to have a more of a chance to gain that power back when you drain from the opponent. Now let's see. So we got that power boost, that's Supergirl's passive. So that's seems to be a little bit more than before 2.4. I just like spamming special 3 for the Flash, it looks really nice. Alright, so we're gonna take a look at Green Arrow special 1, let's see how much power does that give back to us. Okay, maybe not this time, maybe next time. So special 1 for White Canary's passive is there's a chance to not have a power cost, so that could really help in arena or campaign. It's 50% chance for a multiverse teammate special 1 to not cost power. So we're going to test that, see how much of a percentage increase can we really notice. Alright, so we got a power boost, that's good. We're going to try it again. Power boost again, still no cost. We didn't get a cost yet. Okay, so we got a no power cost, that's good. So we got a power drain. From what I can see, the multiverse characters have been buffed, but I'm not so sure as of now. So we got another no power cost. I'm not sure as of now if that buff is well enough to hold this team in high stakes as we do with a jail team or Green Lantern team or whatnot, because no matter how much buff you put for a character like multiverse team, Justice League team is always going to be that team where no matter what other characters get the buff, it's always going to be the Justice League team which have the highest damage, the highest attack count. So until then, thanks for watching. And this is Yusuf. My name is Yusuf. This is OYHD, and I'm signing out. Peace, guys.